And now just a quick overview of how to hook up the battery backup. This is a pretty cool option to have, and I definitely recommend it for any type of power outages or anything like that. You should be able, I believe, to get about, you know, depending on how heavy your gate is, you should be able to get about 40 operations out of the battery backup if you lose power. So just a quick little overview here. You'll notice you have a little slot right here, and that's actually where it's gonna slide in to go where the sensor is. And very important, you see this 20 amp blade fuse, this needs to be removed and put in place with the battery backup. So this will not work if you do not move that fuse over. So it actually slides in there pretty easy, and it sits in there under the cover. You would actually unplug that 24 volt accessory power that I showed you earlier, not accessory power, the 24 volt power for the operator. It actually unplugs from the operator, plugs in directly to the battery backup, and the battery backup comes with a twin wire to be able to hook right back up into your operator. And you have officially hooked up the battery backup.